running a successful trucking business seems to get harder every year. With state emission regulations and potential port fees, that means heavy-duty trucks need to be better for the environment. And natural gas-powered trucks are a great solution. But there are a lot of myths out there about NGVs that simply aren't true. That's why, whatever the size of your fleet, one truck or 20, you need to know the facts about your clean trucking options. Like this brand new compressed natural gas or CNG powered truck with an engine that's 90% cleaner than current EPA emission standards. Let's take a look under the hood. Quite simply, the Cummins Westport 12-liter ISX 12N is a game changer in the heavy-duty transportation market. If you think CNG trucks don't have the power you need, take another look. The earlier 9-liter was just a start, but they really got it right with the 12-liter. With an impressive 400 horsepower engine, lack of power is now just a myth. The near zero engine has the full 80,000 pound gross vehicle weight rating that heavy duty trucks require. Sure, there may be other fuel technologies in the future, but natural gas vehicles are right here, right now, with reliable technology that's ready for the road. And I really like that red. Let's take her out for a run. Large loads and long hauls are what this truck was made for. In fact, NGVs can do everything diesel trucks can do, including running a grade at speed. You already know how to spec a diesel truck to meet the needs of your business, but speccing a natural gas truck isn't exactly the same. Be sure to talk to your dealer about key differences in axle ratios, tank packages, and other details. And let's clear something up. Some people say that CNG-powered trucks aren't safe. That's just not the case. These trucks are Department of Transportation compliant and as safe as any truck on the road. So what's it cost to buy a truck that's 90% cleaner than any other truck operating today? While it's true that NGVs may require a slightly larger initial investment than diesel, the cost may be offset by grants and incentives, often up to $100,000 per truck. And SoCalGas provides assistance with the applications and paperwork to help you get the truck that you need. Bottom line, total cost of ownership could be less than diesel when you combine grants and incentives with the reduced cost of CNG fuel. You heard that right. Want to run long hauls? New NGV tank systems offer a range of 1,000 plus miles. That's comparable to typical diesel-powered trucks. That's not a myth, that's a fact. Advanced fuel monitoring technology means no more range anxiety. Know how far you can go with the gas on board and drive longer with confidence, avoiding unnecessary fuel stops. There's no more guesswork. Worried about finding fuel? In California alone, there are more than 200 public CNG fueling stations, with more being added every year. And with a little planning, you can run coast to coast or up the coast. It's up to you. Domestically produced, clean CNG fuel historically costs less per gallon equivalent compared to gasoline or diesel. And that's before you add in low carbon fuel standard credits, which SoCalGas returns to its customers at the pump. Curious about your cost per mile to run a CNG powered engine compared to diesel? SoCalGas can help with their fleet analysis app. It's important to know that NGVs have maintenance costs comparable to diesel, especially as diesel engines try to stay compliant with air quality regulations. And when you consider the cost of the diesel emission fluid and diesel particulate filter regeneration, the costs add up. NGVs are good for your business by meeting state regulations and avoiding port fees while lowering NOx emissions. When running on renewable natural gas, you even get greater greenhouse gas reductions. And compliance pays. Every day, there are more and more loads specifically tailored for alternative fueled vehicles as part of the effort to improve air quality. Natural gas heavy-duty vehicles meet the performance, cost, and reliability needs of operators while meeting state and federal emission compliance needs. I hope we've debunked some of the myths about these trucks. SoCalGas is your resource on the road to our clean energy future. Let's go.